This is how you draw an angle bisector. You put your compass points where the lines meet, and you draw two arcs, one on this line, and one on this line. Same distance apart. We then put the compass points where these ones meet, draw an arc over here, and we do the same from here, making sure that these two new arcs meet, like so. And then finally, we pick our ruler up, and we draw a straight line that goes through here, and through our new intersection point, like so. And this line